Edmond Rostand was born in 1868 into a wealthy French family. Initially, he was sent to the university to study law. However, he was passionate about his writing and gave up his law studies when his first book of poems was published. His first play was based on Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. 3 years later, he wrote Cyrano de Bergerac, which became his most popular work.